Did it fit? Did it fit? Written by Robert Charles, illustrated by John Kastner. The dog got a hat. It was a tin pot. Did the tin pot fit the dog? No, it did not. The pig got a hat. It was a pot top. Did the pot top fit the pig? No, it did not. Tim got a hat. It was a tan hat with a pin in the tip. A fig was on the hat. Did it fit Tim? It did fit Tim. Tim had a hip hat. The hat was a hit.